Atlanta studio. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Well, very fun. You have the most admired job on the planet.
I'm well aware of it. I mean, I really have a lot of pinch me moments. I have to pinch myself to, you know, realize.
Hold and allow your tummy to lead you along the way. You know, what's the most exciting thing about it?
I get to go anywhere.
You know, Food Network and some of the chefs who've become famous are on TV, and how you weren't necessarily that impressed with a lot that was out there, but this opportunity to be able to travel the world, you kind of created it, but it was also happenstance. Mm-hmm. And then you thought, oh my gosh, you're actually going to buy this? You're actually going to let me do this?
This book, I really talk about the fact that having made the first half of my career making fun of celebrity chefs, I've become part of the problem.
Now here you are. So do you take all that back?
No, I mean, I still feel I was a chef for 28 years, and I'm somebody who takes food very seriously, so it hurts me physically to see somebody abuse food on television or lie about it.
So when you do tour and you're with the Travel Channel and you are embarking upon, you know, the most obscure of places and then some that are just, you know, so hugely popular.
I want to be a good guest, and it reflects on people. They take it very seriously. I'm grateful. So I've never said no.
How honest do you feel like you are when perhaps you are invited in someone's mm-hmm. home and you taste something unfamiliar and you don't like it? And how do you answer those questions?
Well, I don't even
how do you
know
remember?
I don't even know what strange is. Only twice in 10 years. And I eat locally. If the locals are eating it from, you know.
Well, it sounds like you have a great job. I know you do. And this great book, A Medium Raw as well. People can mention that you do cook as well.
Not so much anymore.
Not so much, but you do. And so this Thanksgiving, what might be on the menu? What do you recommend?
Yeah,
that happened to me once. I brought lasagna to the family dinner, and my brother was appalled. I was like,
wow.
What is this? What is this on That's... Thanksgiving? Can't do it. I thought everyone needed a departure. All right, stick to the basics. Anthony Bourdain, thanks so much. Good to see you. Appreciate
Thank you. It was
it.
Fun.
Excellent. Still wish I had that job. So if ever you need a fill-in, you know, you have a sick day,
I hear that
I'll
a lot.
I'll travel by my, you know, by my tummy. Thanks so much. All right, the Donald. Can you believe he's considering a run in 2012? Do you believe it? You'll have to check out our CNN political update next.